Mom, put more than one thing together. There you go. Chase it in. Move around them. Don't go straight in, straight out. Circle your opponents. Go out a different door than you walked in. Rest and move on. 30 seconds. Let's go. Dog who pees last wins. In. You got 1 minute rest and then grab another partner. Go ahead and figure out who your next partner is.
Yes, sir.
I got
your mind, sir.
Ma'am?
No.
You better get your air.
Well.
Okay. A minute's not long. Get your air. This is what we do on bike nights, in case you've been wondering. You're getting one right now.
Sure. Sure.
And we're old folks. 20 seconds. You'll find out a minute's long enough to realize you're tired.
Got
10 seconds. We'll use your belt for no alibi.
Turn around butt.
Face each other and bow. Touch them up. Just take it off. Fight! Turn this back to you like that again, you should hit kick.
He didn't stop.
Kicks up. Kicked him in the leg 3 times in a row. Even. The next time you low kick somebody, you're going to have your face doing push-ups. You got to learn to place your kicks where they go. That kicking in the thigh gets old. He keeps kicking you in the thigh or turn it?
Oh. Yeah. You made my eyes water.
Stay on. Don't let up. Remember, anytime you throw 3 punches, you could have did 2 and a kick. They least expect it. That's when you want to throw the kick in on them. When they're thinking about everything else.
Open.
Right there. Good kick. Right there. Kick out. He says, punch it out every time. Kick out. You didn't tie it, throw that side kick and get out with it. 10 seconds. Good kid. Hit it.
Man, I can't see
you. Your new partner.
Good job, sir. Sir, come around the nose.
Partner. say amen. Moving's moving, no matter who you're moving with. Anybody that hasn't fought, find somebody you ain't fought. I'm trying to beat him to the rib. Huh? Why, you hot?
Hot.
Not each other. Just for love. Fight. I can see the gears loading up. He got you with it. Watch the back. You gotta really learn how to place this stuff, Ethan. You're gonna get penalized for it. There you go. There you go. Kick. There. Get their back. Keep it in their back. We're gonna keep your hands up, Mom. Come on, Mike, let's get on the
street.
Yeah, hands, Michael, use them. Hands and feet, all together. Come on, Michael. Walk right into that. Come in. He ain't got nothing but wait till you walk into it and get something different. That's what you do. They're gonna wait and jump on it. Double up. If he's that easy to hit, get him with that kick and boom, get him in the head. Get some practice in, he's gonna make it easy. There you go. Put pressure off. You can't do as much as you're hitting. There you go. Keep going. Good, good. Get him. Don't walk in too stupid. He's having a sweet. Grab him and sweep. Right there, sweet.
Well, yeah.
There you go.
Okay.
Anytime they let you that deep in, they should be sweating. Come on, 10 seconds. In. Get your partner. Y'all tired?
No, sir.
Good. We do this for 2 hours on fight night. You've only been doing it in about 15 minutes. I want to know everybody fought everybody. At least one. Tired, Ethan? Cardio's lacking. The only one looking that tired for work on that. Pick your own. Pick your own. Not each other, just gloves. Let's fight. Fight. Thank you. Learn to follow that. So.
Woo!
Walked into the train. Look, let me show you what to follow that with. If you miss, you come here, boom.
Sure.
Yeah, if you miss with it, you're in perfect shape to throw it. There you go. Keep him busy, Michael. He's plotting on you. Oh! Is that base? Okay, alright. The glove, keep going. The final call fight. Come on. Get the dance, little guy. Make your eyes quick and set your hands up. Make smart decisions. Go for it. You gotta get it to them. I say, remember, think of him. That's why he's falling you right to me. It's careless showing. Hand, hand, foot. Right there, perfect combination, bro. Moving angles that they're not used to. You'll never let them know what angles you're coming at. Right there, put your clothes on you, hand is back. If they let you to their weak side, clothes on. Your hands up, wasn't it? 30 seconds. 10 seconds. Come on, hook. Act like you want him. Come on. 3, 2, 1, in. Find a new partner.
Hey, what's going on? This is Brett Smith, the band Shine Down. You're listening to 97.1, the Eagles.
Touch
glove. Nice kid. Get me.
Tight in, tight out.
Kick your head plumb off your shoulders.
make you like it. Find a new partner. You got 20 seconds. Found each other. All right, let's go, fight! Tired. You ain't allowed to be tired. Come on, 20 seconds, fight for your life. Go! Kill each other. Come on! Fight! 10 seconds, fight hard. Keep fighting, don't stop. Get him! In! You're okay, Michael. Pick it up. Line up.
Sir!
You're fine. Hurt, didn't you? You're fine now, ain't you? Fights don't stop, y'all. They don't stop when you want them to. They stop when they're over. Who determines when the fight's over?
The winner.
So, don't ever just, oh, I'm done. No, you're not done. They're still in front of you. You're not done. The fight's still on. And you got to reach down inside. You got to dig it out. You got to get something. When it feels like you ain't got nothing left, you still got something. Good fight. Any questions? Good class. Sir!
Hey.
Yes, sir!
Hey.
Yes, sir! Yeah. You're
dismissed.
Thank you, sir. Good
class. Ethan, you're good. I have your card.
Man.
Thank you.
You're falling out.
Thank you.
You gotta make it to this bed.
Keep going.